can't talk to your God, and you don't know who your brothers and sisters are, you've already answered that question. Who are you?
Right.
And so we knew back in 2003 that we could use DNA to answer the question, because we didn't lose that. We lost everything but that.